Got my drink. I'm just watching. I'm watching trees grow around me for every fucking sapling John put down.
I wonder. Yeah, right. I was hoping for.
So, John, what are you doing?
Well, I was hoping you'd ask.
Sounds
a bad idea.
The fuck are you going, huh? Are you going? Don't tell
Go
me you're going.
Away from me, fish boy.
Don't tell me you're going to kill yourself going to some stupid planet.
No, it's moderate. Apparently, it's the same difficulty as before.
Because I'm like, we really need to try to get some resources. We're literally not doing anything.
Well, I know, but I'm hoping in the desert it'll be a bit better than, like I said, what we already mined.
I mean, we barely even. I don't even think we've taken much from the original planet either, because we haven't even made, like, a mining section.
I know. I just wanted to get away from those ghost guys. Those are guys I did not like.
They're not even that hard. Our planet is the easiest.
I know.
You're just being lazy. No. Fuck you. Well. Well, you got everything in that chest. Congratulations.
Sand, pixel, salve, tech card, iron chest, and three more.
I found that tech card. I think you owe me. Yes. I didn't really
Take
care if
ramp.
You did or not.
So you still have a short sword? It's because I got a shield.
I mean, you can give it to me. Oh.
What?
I don't know.
I could use the flashlight. Ding. Here, take it. I can't, I mean, unless you want to give me a short sword or something.
What, do you really want to use the shield?
It's gone forever.
I was gonna say, I don't even know if I could really use it. I'm using two.
Right. That's working out pretty well for you.
All right, where do you want to dig? Because I got this pickaxe, and I don't mind wasting it, because I don't really care.
Well, basically, I'm just going down, seeing what I can get out of this.
Be my light.
No.
I don't know Actually, where we're what? Going, but... Yeah. Let's be prepared.
Bones?
Oh, God!
Oh, God! No! No!
Okay. I was suffocating there. I learned how to make packed bones and throwing bones.
We all should learn.
I'm just seeing if we can get some fiber, plant fibers.
Do you want to throw a flare down there?
I will, hold on. These bones could come in handy.
Alright. Okay. Flares are so fucking awesome. Ow, God!
It's an enemy! Dick. I got this.
Fucking dagger's own ass.
DPS for the win.
Right? Like, shit. Punch. Punch.
Hold on, we need copper
oh,
for
God.
You.
Yeah, because I still haven't done that freaking thing.
Ow, ow, fuck.
They burned to death. Was that pearls?
I don't know. I'm trying to grab it.
Frustrated. The signal is too faint. Eric, it must be out
silver.
Of range. Silver. Observe it.
Which we'll need for the other part of that quest, because it's copper, silver, which I need now.
And gold.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah, John.
Thank you for bringing Christmas back.
Silver and gold.
Damn. John, I need dirt. What are you doing?
I don't have any. Getting silver.
Oh, I was so confused because I didn't see any, so it just looked like you were breaking the wall because you're really mad.
Get iron for armor.
I was
oh
just
god, I have ghosts on my plan too. What the fuck?
John, the music just suddenly shifted. It was really creepy.
Mm-hmm. Wonder how this will work out very well.
You trying to do? Oh.
Sand. So glad it didn't fall.
Hold on. We should really be grabbing it, even if it's
dead
a
end. Alright.
God, what the All right. fuck is that?
Good.
Oh, God.
No idea.
Gary,
get that copper. I got my light for you. Tough natural sandstone. It's tough and natural. All right, we'll
There's
go
copper
here.
Over there.
Oh, we'll go this way.
I got it. But wait, sandstone.
And I'll just start the hole.
Sandstone. Yes.
Come to me, my child.
I don't have a shepherd torch, that's great. I don't have a wood on me, that's why.
Alright. There we go. Oh! Downward!
Is this fossils?
Learn to scratch smooth tomb, burn a tomb.
Oh god.
That's a chest.
I'll get it.
Oh, well, we got.
Ow!
Oh god!
Ow!
Jump!
I've just way. Got a gun! What bitch
Two
got-
chests.
What's got a gun, huh? Fucking assholes. I got this. Ow! They're too good!
I don't even know what they look like.
They're down below, use control.
Magic kit. I didn't grab it. And pixel stop. Uh-oh.
You were just knocked right off.
No! Stop shooting me! Oh, whoa, what the fuck was that?
I can't help. She's out of my rage.
Gotta heal. Lightsaber is charged and ready! Gone forever.
Uh-huh.
God, there's three of them. Now would be a time for a Molotov. Ah! I landed.
Oh god, something's down here. What the hell?
Welcome.
Oil.
Hello.
Dude, there's oil! You can get that shit.
I'll get it. This is why I'm here.
Silver, my man. Mr. Silver.
I'm oiled.
Yeah, I
don't know what we need oil for, but we have it.
You'll be now more flammable. Why can't I grab this? Right, whatever. What are you doing over there, Brandon?
I'm just learning how the craft blocks. That's
Ow.
Ow.
We could definitely use a designated light guy as well. Someone needs a fucking
designated light guy. Oh god, my chest is just there. We go.
You guys don't have any torches here, do you?
I got like three.
Shit.
Why can't I light it on fire?
It's down there. What the hell? Plants.
Oh, shit.
Plants and more plants.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
I'll go down for this.
What is that, the rope?
Something. Yeah.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to use rope.
There's a... Oh, God.
Kill it! God, they're getting stronger.
Oh, God, there's a fish thing in there. Yeah.
I can't save very much.
Pick up the water.
Stick in here. I think this is a house.
Got it.
All right, I'll just.
Yeah, I see the chest there.
I'm ready.
Cover me.
In the chest.
A tech card.
Yay.
Wait.
Shit. We gotta start digging.
My pick is pretty much broken, so.
John, designated light guy.
I was gonna say, John, don't you have an upgrade on yours?
I do.
I'll be the light guy.
Let's go, John. Your light sucks. Hold up. There's a spinny thing.
Let me grab it. I'm good with these.
Yes.
Yay.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Chicken.
I learned how to make avian tech blocks. What did you have? Just a bunch of building materials?
Building materials and food, that's about it.
Alright, I'll just hold on to it for now. Alright, where do we want to go? Where do we want to mine to?
Where are we going, boys?
On. Why did we bring him?
Down we go! We find no other way. I'm trying to make it so we can at least get back up. Actually, maybe we can always think
about it. Yeah, we'll just teleport home.
We can't do that.
Well, I meant to the ship. We're not even at our home planet, remember? So.
Well, even that, I can't teleport to my ship.
Oh, yeah, fuck. We're out of range. Well, we're screwed.
Oh, campfire! Food! I don't know why I'm using a bow. Alright, I'm hungry. I'm getting hungry.
Oh, here, I have food, because I cooked a little bit.
Oh, cooked steak.
Where did you...
Tastes like cheese. Oh, I got a raw steak, too! Campfire!
Fucking Brandon playing goddamn music.
Cook. Steak. Yes.
Oh, so I just want to sit on a freaking bench. Are you kidding me? I say
you can't play it while sitting.
That's dumb. Should patch that. What's up here?
Probably stuff.
I'm grabbing silver because I need it for the quest.
There is absolutely nothing up here.
Alright, go down even further.
Down we go.
We're never just getting the fuck out of here. This is going to be such
a pain. You can. Trust me, I have.
All we have to do is dig up. We'll be fine.
That's all.
One of us places blocks beneath, and one of us digs straight up, and we'll be good.
And bats with tons. And gold. No.
What's this?
Ice.
Is this coal?
Oh, god damn it! This is the worst shit.
You want me to drain that water?
Ice. Yes, please.
Scare the bats with light.
Seizure!
God damn it!
Buddy!
Warning, the stream might, if you have epilepsy problems, don't watch. Fucking Christ.
You're not supposed to watch or play video games anyway if you have epilepsy problems.
Well, there's warnings. There's a way to, you know, play without dealing with it. Or to take a break every few minutes.
Right.
I can't see. I don't know what happened.
Oh. I went to the left.
Oh, Brandon's over here with me to the right.
Oh, well, yeah. You guys have a compass. Did you know that there's compasses on the bottom right-hand corner of our names? Tell where you guys are.
I'm starting to figure that out. We should make more ropes. They're like our grappling hooks. Don, you should be using a rope. It's like a grappling hook.
I must have dropped.
Are they reusable or no?
No, but I don't think they're hard to make.
Just fire.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I need health now.
Oh, you need a health item?
Get that freaking thing. I'm not going in here.
Alright, here.
I need a shit ton. Look at my health. I have none.
Is there a way to split it so I don't give you all? Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Ten.
I have to wait for that shit to blow.
Do you have any torches?
No.
How the hell do you
make... I don't even have wood.
How do you make we need wooden logs.
How do you... Oh. That's how.
Oh, there's something right down here.
Is that a chest?
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I need this. It's mine.
No idea what John's doing, but we're gonna go down here.
I'm sleeping.
Oh god.
Careful.
It's mine.
Take it sideways. What is this shit we're digging up here?
Coal and grassy rock and cobblestone.
Looks like it's taking forever.
Well, I don't have- Oh god! Yep. My food!
I land on a single block down
building materials, my oil, my water.
Gold. There's boxes over there.
Hold on.
I'm not dropping down, so I do. I'll probably hit the ground.
I'm just gonna lay here forever. I'll never need to eat again.
No.
I gotta get my stuff with this rope. Swing like I'm Tarzan.
I hope I'm not like mid-air when I get down there.
I don't know where any a lot of my stuff was.
All that stuff down there, I think it was my... Oh, God, leave me alone!
You guys are missing out on a fun time.
I have a potato. I guess that was yours. Oh, I got
you son of a bitch! I can't reach that. I can't... My tech chips!
And... big potato...
Son of a bitch. Do you have like... Oh, no, wait, I have some, never mind. Hey, what's up there?
Tech chip and torches. Oh, yeah, torches.
Hey, I want a tech chip. No.
Spears.
Damn it. This is mine.
Torches.
Hold on.
There's gold. Gold, 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 gold.
You stole all the...
Ow. I don't have any of my health stuff now. Oh, I guess I do. Never mind. I got health.
Do I even have any? Oh.
You gave me 10. I have 8 now, and I already used one.
I don't have anything. Do you have any of the...
Yeah.
Gotta make more, then. Oh, well.
If I was on this block, where would I go? Huh. That's so weird.
There's a creature to your left.
I see him. Yeah. Jump, snow. Fuck out of here with your technology.
Close. You will never see me here.
Spooky in here. There's ghosts everywhere.
It's hard to see the silver because it like kind of blends in with the fucking cobblestone. I just started to accidentally hit it, and now I'm like, wait a minute, that's silver.
Careful. Dilly Sims down here. Okay, what's this? I found all your stuff.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, like 25 freaking things on you and all that crap. I found it all, mister. How do I, 25. Where you going?
Oh, I thought I was still down here.
And I picked it up on accident.
Hold on. God damn it. Fucking.
That was about it, then.
Going further down?
Oil?
Yeah, I had oil. I like how you drop oil perfectly like that.
Yeah, let's keep going. Like, wow.
So we lost Jon on the adventure. He went one way and we went a fucking another. Yep, we'll just use a rope.
Yeah, flashlight.
Okay. I'm invincible.
Behind you.
You need not worry about me. I have cover wherever I go.
Told you
I'm getting any of that.
So that thing, how did you not get it? But that thing down there got it. It's healing.
The cheater. There's copper, gold, silver right there.
Oh, it's tungsten.
We still on that desert planet?
Oh yeah, it's the next
one. Yeah, you were the one who brought us here, Ja.
I forgot where we were.
I found tungsten.
Nice.
Oh,
we beat the game, guys.
I'm gonna say, do you have? I'm gonna say, get every. Just get everything, Brandon, and then drop the thing that you don't want that isn't gold to me.
Oh my God, that'd be so dirty.
Because
wait, is that how you're basically? Is that how you're saying to get out?
What?
Or no? Okay, never mind.
No.
I was thinking.
Oh yeah, me die, go somewhere. You can't teleport.
Oh yeah, you can't teleport too. Okay, that's a safeguard. I'm trying to think if there's like a exploit that could get us out of here really quickly. Yeah.
I do it multiple times. Trust me, it's a pain in the ass.
Well, if all of us are together, we'd be able to do it, because our mining together would make it a little bit faster. It's just right now we're all fucking spread apart and God knows where.
We have compasses, we can navigate.
Brandon's near death.
Should I have bandages on there? What was that for? Oh god.
No, I don't want the hoe. I don't want the hoe equipped. I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. This is where my story stops. There's a wall in my face. Ow! Every damn
do
time.
Do I have any, like, food items? No, I don't.
Nope, don't want that out. Too serious. Oh, there's a chest.
I got a spear!
I found hay. I'm alive. Hey, look, hay.
I hate you.
Hey, pile. Hey, pile, what up? Hey, Kyle.
Psst. What the fuck? Ew, one-handed shorts with shade code tsunami hacker.
Oh god, is that fucker up there?
One-handed, it's a short sword.
Almost dead.
Can't see anything. Yeah, you want some? John, I got a spear that does 12.8 damage. You want a spear?
I just have slow. To use it, see its style.
It just, it's, but it swings forward. It's my just turn. A stab at, okay. And then its right click is fury, where you just swing like crazy.
I found a
platinum pickaxe. There, yeah, you can pick platinum. Really fast.
I'm not even gonna use it probably, but I'll see about it.
I got a hay pile.
Hey, Kyle.
That was the dumbest fucking decision I ever made in my life.
What if we get, like, horses? So cool.
Well, yeah. I could drain the water, and you could just keep digging with that pick.
There's a spot right here.
Yeah, we might need water one day. Use the pick!
I thought this would be better. I guess not.
Oh, I'm below! I'm below you guys now. I am really far down.
My guitar. Bye, Brain.
What's that? Copper ore. Right,
get the ore, John, because you need it.
Yeah, I know, I got it, but it's up for something weird.
I, like, stopped, and my character was, like, on ice skates and just kept going.
You still don't have that double jump, that's why.
Yeah, I see a chest. I want it.
Yeah, it's a weird chest. What the hell? I've never seen one like that.
Weapon storage, but there's nothing in it.
Might as well
that's
take
the one
it.
I might have gotten the sword in. You guys that's might be at the place
too.
I was just at.
I hate you, John. Make this not fun for me. You ruined my experience in immersion that someone stole it from me.
There's a tiny hole. More gold. Alright, can I just pick it from using this? Oh yeah, that's so much faster.
I'm making sure I'm using the right weapon.
Wait,
here.
There's a torch down here. John? John?
Okay, I'm in a predicament, guys.
Alright, there's a building up here.
You must take resources! Made a mistake!
Cool.
I can't see! Oh, there is a building down there.
Yeah,
okay.
We're near the freaking lava. We're near it. John, you down there?
Does anyone
there?
Have food on them?
John, wait, I see lights.
I got a cooked poultry.
It's John!
John!
I forgot I had rope.
John!
Ow.
Hold on, iron.
Oh, I missed it entirely.
And there's like
I placed this thing here and I'm just like, huh.
I love you. They have tungsten. Pussyfooting around, John. There's nothing down here.
John, don't you want food?
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, a baked potato! Praise.
There's vines.
Oh my god, baked potatoes
some
are amazing!
Some kind of fossil. And be careful getting it out one piece.
Use your matter manipulator and just fucking...
Or like that from it.
I got a rope.
Ooh, cool. I like how everyone's just running by. It's like, don't you want to grab some of this stuff?
I'm looking. Yeah. I see gold
coal.
Over there, but I don't know.
You pass like
fuck gold,
silver
coal all the way.
Everything.
My eyes are always fixated on gold. Gold. Person in my head is whispering in my ears, saying gold. Gold.
Hey, John.
He's dead.
John,
what?
I'm ready for this.
Jesus. Ew, it's rate of fire. Well, yeah, rate of fire.
I'm
not saying it. Oh. Jesus!
That's your energy right click. That's what I was saying. Do you want to give it a try?
Oh. Fucking hell!
I got dirt.
You want to try it?
Sure. See if I have a new,
Oh, no.
Oh, you can stop whenever. It's not like it's a fill. Okay.
How's it going, Spicy?
I just don't like how I hold it with one hand. It's like so cocky.
It's like a walking stick. There's nothing really up here. We can keep going down.
Just a random monster.
Down further, there's gold.
More gold, man. More gold right there.
Oh, shit.
Fucking pick. Jesus. Oh, God. Hold on. All right,
hold up.
Wait, I got this. I got it. Watch.
Go.
You gonna rope it?
Ew. hold on.
Man.
Aha, manipulator module. Oh, Jesus, the background. None's gone.
Lava.
Yeah, it's lava, yep. Be fun, there's diamonds down here, boys.
Watch out.
And I'm here to teleport you guys.
No!
Because that's not dirty.
Oh, God. I don't have any more ropes.
It's taking internet making a buff, I'm sorry. God damn it. I lost my oil and water and everything again.
No, you didn't. I teleported to you and then you died, so that worked.
I'm still down here, so...
I know, I'm just saying it all fell out of me and some of it went in the lava, though.
Oh, yeah, then you won't be able to get it.
If you teleport to me, you should be able to get it back, right? You should be by draining the lava.
I can try.
I'm gonna die. Hurry up. I'm about to die.
Don't worry, John's there.
I'm just standing.
Stand there. Don't move.
Suck up lava? I don't think. Oh, yep.
Yeah, suck up the lava around my stuff if you can. Which I think it's this way?
Just grab my fiber and shit.
Ow! What is this?
That noise you make! Ew!
What is this?
Maybe it's crystals or something, I think. Something,
yeah, right? I was gonna say, we don't have a strong enough manipulator. Well, I don't, I think, to get this.
Core fragments.
Shit.
Get them. God damn it, Brandon. Hold on, I'll get it.
Get them for the future. So we just, when it comes time to do quests, it's you're like, gonna oh, get you it. Need this. It's gonna be dangerous. We already have it.
I don't wanna touch it. I'm scared.
Back rock. Man. Jesus Christ, this stuff takes forever.
It won't suck that little bit out. There we go.
Suck it down.
Get shit out of here. Ow! I'm scared! I don't have any.
Well, enjoy playing the forest with your friend. I really played that. I've seen the game though. Hey, wait a minute! That was mine!
God damn it.
Don't yes. I know you're trying to take it? I see what you're doing.
How many did you have?
I had two. Was I fat? I hate you so much.
There's no other way I could do that. You know this.
No, I know. You're trying to fuck me.
Ah!
Yes, man.
Look at all these core fragments. It's probably going to be needed in a quest.
Tungsten, I think, is right there.
Up there? Or
where? Or iron. I don't know. I'm trying to tell by the...
Looks like
right
coal.
There where you're... Oh.
It's too faint for me to tell.
Magma. My shocks are freaking laser strapped to the head.
We really need a pick for this shit, Jesus.
Right?
Only if we had a pick.
Where did you get snowballs?
I don't know.
What's over there?
It's magma rock. Apparently, that's a resource. Or no, coal? Never mind.
Right, yeah, the magma rock is like everything. Okay, my pick broke.
It wasn't showing up at first. It was just a bunch of magma rock just overlapping the coal. It was like, okay.
See if I use ice.
John, there's a chest to our bottom right.
Let's get it. Let's go. Help me mine.
I need it.
You don't accidentally have a pick on you, do you?
No. Yeah. I have like two in my freaking ship, but that's about it. I was saving them because I didn't. I was like, oh, for times like this.
Wait, John. Never mind. I have them. I was like, does anybody have my healing stuff when I died?
You have actually most of my shit.
Nope.
I didn't grab most anything.
Well, I dropped down to you where you died, but I also died when you spawned, so you should have had more of the stuff.
Oh. Oh, okay, that's why. When I jumped in, Yeah, I got your fiber, I think.
Yeah, I don't have
it. Want your fiber?
Yes.
And your venom sample?
Yes.
Fiber bomb.
What I do with that's none of your business.
I picked it back. Okay, I can't give it to you just yet. Keep picking it back up.
Magma rock. Look at those things, those pointed things, giving out skull and crossbones because they're poisonous.
Don't come near me, I'm poisoning you.
I'll go down by a rope. That's the safest route.
So, oh, you get the chest first.
I'll give you whatever's in it. I don't really care. I don't really want what's in it. I've taken the other chest that with that rope, so this one's yours. I just wanted to look in it because I have like this OCD about it. Ow!
I can't tell.
Yep, that's all yours.
Nothing.
Bandages. Nothing. Trying to say something?
There's a tech chip in there, asshole.
I mean, the bandages. The cocoa pod.
There's nothing over there.
But I would like to get the damn modules because I'm trying to get so I can have a better fucking rate of doing this. Takes for damn ever. Just to get some tungsten ore.
How far do you think I can swing?
Till your heart's content.
Fucker. Come on, come on, come on. Go,
having go, fun go, over go, there?
Go. Not one bit.
Oh!
That noise.
He didn't. He saved it, it looked like, on my screen.
No, he's dead.
Yeah, you hooked it, and then it, like, the rope bent in a weird angle like mine, and then you were just gone. The rope disappeared.
Yeah! I don't know what the fuck just happened besides the fact it, like, hooked, but I continued to fall.
Were you holding W or whatever the hell the up one
yes,
is?
Yes, I was holding W. You bet your ass I was holding W.
It might have just glitched.
I think it did. And I'm a little pissed on that because I just died and lost not really that much in lava.
Trust me.
Oh, I lost your venom.
Everything.
Motherfucker, now what am I going to inject into my vagina?
How much... What's your crafting material? Please tell me you have the ingots.
You died down there. You fell down this thing. I haven't gone down there.
The bottom is all just lava, so be careful.
I didn't know that. That's why I hooked. I was like, I wonder what's down there. And then lava. And I'm like, well, shit.
Like, unless I could somehow build and get close enough, it'd suck. But there's no bottom.
Yes! Do it! But give me what... You want to give me whatever? He's like, I can't take your matter manipulator.
I was going to say, I don't see anything. There's no bottom to this, though. Like, as far as I can see, it's going to just fall. It'll just be there.
I mean, we could try.
We should just get the hell out of here.
Oh, well, I'm going to go back up. Ow. Or is that just you hurting yourself? Look down first. Always.
Also, if you left click, your rope will just go away.
Scroll a second again, mate.
Oh.
Probably just.
So I'm gonna assume you just lost all my plant fiber. Can't make any more rope. Motherfucker.
No, I don't think I have any.
Ow! Why?
What the fuck?
Why? Why is this cruel world betrayed me? Almost.
You have a hay pile too?
I had one.
I saw you pull it. God damn it. Nope.
Come on up.
Where are you?
I'm up here.
God damn it. I can hear it.
Just watch me. It's hysterical.
Ah, don't kill yourself.
I'm not. I was just curious to know what a certain command did, which was where am I?
Oh, I
know what it would tell
I thought
me.
You were gonna try to kill him or something.
No. No.
Oh my
trust
god, that's such a dick move.
This was the worst grappling hook throw ever!
Yeah, just go up that, all the way around.
Oh god!
How's that going for you?
Just like whacking myself into fucking poisonous spikes, yeah.
Well,
it's great.
I'm gonna just climb my sand because I won't have any grappling hooks.
Neither do I. I'm done. I'm out.
Is there a shove Brandon in the lava or smash bass guitar on the ground over and over?
I have magma rock I could use for this, I guess. Now I'm out of magma rock. I have sand I could use.
Why? I fucking hate this double tap shit.
Oh god.
Yeah. Ah! God damn it! I'm not even double tapping! Brandon's dead.
No, I'm still.
Oh god, you have no health.
There's gold falling. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get it.
Son of a bitch! I need a grappling hook.
Just need to get. Oh, to the mud! Yes! Mud! Oh, how I love you,
why,
mud!
Why can't I do this? I'm scared to double tap, that's why.
Are you having troubles? Can you not jump up that?
I'm scared of double tapping.
How's it feel?
How does it feel?
Motherfucker,
I'm scared of double tapping the damn thing, alright? Shut the fuck up down there. I don't wanna fucking hear it.
Now, you fucker!
Fucking leave him down there. Fuck that guy, he's an asshole.
Oh, goddamn it. I didn't want to stop my music, so I gotta find a way to get up there.
So, out of curiosity, out of this whole expedition, what did we actually get?
Probably iron and copper and shit, but not like how much we actually got, I'm unsure because of the amount of deaths. Fuck! Right. What is going on now? God damn it! I'm down here! God fucking son of a bitch. I feel like I'm on fucking rollerblades.
Gold.
Thick and sticky mud.
Ew. I don't think that's mud.
What is this so intense for? Fuck. I hate you so much.
I'm stuck. No, I'll be trapped out here forever playing music. No!
Oh shit, no, I didn't want to do that. Stop placing things!
Stay with me, John. Stay here with me.
What is happening? Why? I can't even see us. Ow. Ow. Kill me. Why is it such an intense guitar and bass solo?
Fucking hell, I can't do this anymore.
Get me out of here, I'm claustrophobic.
You're fucking...
Oh god. Need to find another wall to latch on to. Oh, keep going down. Shit.
Why do you need a wall to latch on? You can build off the
god,
background.
Oh shit, I didn't know why I did.
Sir, I'm not here to fight you, I'm here to... Oh god. Don't
leave
me down here!
You're on... No, leave him! Quickly, I'm sorry!
Damn it!
He's on his own!
I'm gonna play the worst one ever!
Quickly!
I don't even know if I have any bets, so...
I'm gonna start...
Not the hoe!
I'm hoeing.
Scary music.
Oh!
God!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, thank you!
There's fiber! Hey!
This way!
Oh, silver.
Oh, oh god, run, Jon.
Lots of silver!
That's
I don't know how I'm balancing.
That's tungsten, Johnny boy. Where's that Johnny boy in here? Cool.
I'm free. Oh god, I'm getting killed. Oh god, no. See ya. No.
Fuck it out.
Oh. I fucking don't have a... Oh shit.
Oh yes, this song's great.
I need something to heal real bad.
Come up here.
Hey, sir. You're not allowed. Trust me, I had to deal with what's going back up from pretty much the lava.
Where did you guys go? I went up this one. If you follow the sand, that's
oh,
where
god,
I'm at.
He's trying to freaking MLG right there, man. It's MLG.
I can give you heals.
CGN.
Give me heals. Give me your heals, sir. Once I'm up.
God fucking damn it.
The last move of Jon's life.
I heard a fucking Christmas song when I died.
How's that shit? Is that ice? Yeah, it's just ice.
Ice tingly to the touch. Alright. Higher, Josh.
Higher and higher!
Oh, yes!
Coming. I will follow you to the end of the planet. No! How dare you stop my path?
It's dark! Yeah, what the fuck? What the... Shit! I don't know what just happened there, what the fuck?
Oh, gold. We have to stop.
Oh, that's a dead end.
Well, we're gonna have to create an opening for it.
What's this way? Death and destruction. Oh, that goes way up. Yay. I can't see anything.
Fucking hell!
Right in. Damage.
This. Ow.
Okay. This way. Near one.
Appears to be copper within this fragile rock. God,
sure
this way.
You, Mr. Fish.
We're going up here.
Alright.
Kind of running out of sand. I'm out of sand. Do I have anything else?
Just hit the background. Just take some background stuff. Here, I'll rain it on you. Enjoy.
There, I got stuff. Let's go.
Oh. Oh, that too. We'll race him. We'll race the double jumper.
I need blacks. I got mud.
I don't know what the fuck we're doing over here if Brandon sees us to the right.
I see you.
There's a bunch of fucking idiots trying to go up.
We'll just keep going up. Oh shit. Alright. Just keep going up. Just keep jumping.
I know. I'm out. Hold on. I gotta get the other stuff.
Hold on.
I got this. Can this work? Yes.
I'm coming for
I'm
you.
Getting hungry, hurry!
I'm coming for you. Hello, little children. Little children.
Keep placing it.
Little children.
Just go. Oh, he can't play his music because he has to work on going upwards.
Really? That looks like plants in the background.
I'm so hungry.
We're still in ice. How far down are we?
Keep going.
Oh god, no!
Not every man for himself.
I have food and a campfire. Hmm, how convenient.
Fuck you.
Shit, I just
I'm not falling for it.
Alright, I don't think I
have we don't even have to.
Anymore.
Where the fuck are we?
I do have food though.
Now, up this way.
I'll just follow you guys with stuff. Your stuff.
Oh, shit! No! Ah! My head!
Just keep digging! This is how this works.
I will find you. I will play music to you.
God. have to find a planet and not tell them which one. Oh no!
Oh no, we're under gravel, we're losing oxygen.
I'm trying to dig, dig!
I am! I am! We're gonna suffer.
We're gonna so much!
We're gonna suffer.
Oh, okay, okay.
Hold on, I need to grab more background stuff.
I'm coming to find you.
Okay.
Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Campfire, do you have any meat?
I don't know if I do. No, I don't have anything to cook.
Neither do I. Go, okay. Oh, it's mine.
It's mine. Take it quick so Brandon doesn't know where we were.
You missed a chest down here.
Shut up, I don't care.
Ow,
food.
Jesus.
Two freaking upgrades in it.
Yeah. Well, I'll take them.
Nope.
You don't need
it. Die with my guitar.
God.
My name's not even Johnny. I'm not Johnny Guitar, damn it.
He's always...
Shut up with Johnny Guitar.
Okay.
Oh, there's more stuff over here.
Oh, shit.
No. Go. I'm gonna die. I'm about to starve. You're gonna see me just blow up and you're gonna take all my shit in a minute.
Just no way, we're almost there.
I was gonna say, you're gonna see my health bar deplete in a moment.
He's hungry, John. Let him feast on you. You're robotic.
I'm all out of fucking background anymore. This stuff. Oh god, it's red. I'm about to go. Let's go.
Jump.
John, you're about to lose.
Why are we playing with a place shit?
I'm dead.
Pop.
I'm hungry.
He's gonna eat you, John.
Alright, I'll be waiting, I guess, unless you want to just stay up top and I'll just struggle.
I'm back in hell. I don't have any materials, you have everything of mine.
Come
so I can actually drop it and give it, pick it up! Did you get it?
Yep.
Alright, here, take this too.
Go. Who the fuck is that guy?
But
there's a chest though.
We have to do it.
Get that spear out. Manipulator module. I think you have mine. You have two.
Yes, I do. I have two.
Yeah, mine were two, I think.
I think that's when I died though. I lost my only one.
Yeah, so I had two.
All right, we'll give him back one if we're out of here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Fucking shit!
I think you also have some of my healing stuff, but I'm not sure.
I probably do. We'll sort it out when we're done. But, quickly. Oh, silver. Where's Brandon?
I don't know.
I'm down here still, fighting creatures, living on my own.
Brandon has a higher... Brandon has a better survival rate than we would have. So.
I'm about to die from hunger, but otherwise, I'm good.
Oh no!
Do something.
I have sugar. That's about it. Goodbye, cruel world.
God, I'm gonna get hungry. Oh no!
That's why
No!
These are bones! We're suffocating in bones! Oh god.
You must be in the fleshy biome, then.
Oh, there can't be that many.
I'm gonna suffocate. Hurry.
Oh god, it's beeping.
Yep, you'll get really hungry now.
No, not the shit. Oh, the shit takes so long.
Eat the shit.
Break through the bones.
Eat the shit, John. Eat the shit.
I don't know which is worse. Let's just go up.
We have to keep going up, even if it takes a while.
Jesus, are we still digging?
Yeah, we're still going up. What do you want
Where
from?
Where am I then?
I don't know, you're still below us.
Yeah.
At least if I die, you'll get all my freaking materials, so I mean, you'll be able to build more. I get so much mud.
Where are we?
Wait, get the fiber. I hear. I can teleport! We're good!
Nope. Not allowed.
Oh, fuck. God. Why could you teleport right... Oh, it's because you... I don't know.
I broke a hole in the wall.
Yeah, and there was land.
Now you gotta go back
to... Teleport to you, please.
Beam down.
I need food, damn it.
Right, we can't get back to our base in time.
Wait, John. Wait, John. No, John, come back to my ship.
Up we go.
Help me. Help me.
Wait. Maybe your ship should be like a cooking ship, whereas mine should be maybe craft. I don't fucking know.
Aren't they the same thing?
Oh, canned food. Yes.
Wait, I found a way
pork
up.
And beans.
What did I find?
Can I eat this? No, I can't. I can't eat wheat raw. Oh, God.
Can I have my whatever?
Yes, your shit. Take those two. Can 8 million matter manipulators.
You need the copper ore because you need to, you're the one who needs to smelt it and make it into the thing for that quest. You wouldn't happen to have a tech chip, did you? Because I think I'm missing one.
Oh, yep, there is.
Can someone teleport to me, please, and give me food? I'm about to die and I have all this stuff.
Damn it. But then how the hell do we get out?
Gravel! Hold on, all the gravel's leaving. I'm just gonna probably... Oh, God, there's so much of it! Oh, wait, okay. You're just gonna follow me. I'm gonna die and have all this stuff on me.
I'm 6 out of 8 for getting this to be a little bit faster.
That just happened. That just happened. I'm pissed.
Oh my God.
I have to find out now. I gotta get all that shit.
I don't know where the again. Fuck
I did
you
this
were.
3 hours before. God damn it. You know, wait,
get out of my shit. No, John's was the right planet.
I'm coming to you.
Go to John's ship.
Is this the right plan, John?
This is home.
Fuck!
Oh, well, no, go to John's ship and then use his teleporter to
He just went to me.
Yeah. Use his teleporter to, do things.
I found it. Now it's gonna be a bitch getting back where it was, though. Because I won't know where I am. I'm not used to this part. At least my arm when I knew.
John, did you have enough for 10 copper?
I might have. I think so. I'm working on getting to
where
the house. Smelt shit. I gave you all the silver I had.
Well, we got to, like, we weren't even at land because we broke a wall to get out of there. Like, teleport.
Yeah.
There was bones and sand, and then it got dark and it had, like, the bone fiber and shit.
I'm gonna dig straight down. Fuck it. Oh my God. If you dig in bones, it all breaks up. The fuck?
I was gonna say, John, because I do have I have 20 silver, and 10 can go into my quest, and 10 can go into yours.
That works.
So all you need is the 10 copper.
I wish there was, like, a marker I can go to. I'm just guessing right now. I don't know where I died. Oh my God, there is so much shit over here. Help me! No, I'm just kidding. If I die now, I really don't care if I die. So my stuff won't be spawning if I do die. Who put this here? Jesus Christ, this random block in the way. I got two freaking weird creatures underneath me.
Alright, tell me about my new ability I have. The double jump.
You fucker. Let's die again. Double jump for the win. Double, 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 double. Ah! it's happened again.
I didn't jump the first time.
Alright, fine. I'm just gonna go to this normal planet. Get all this shit.
It's 19 copper bars.
Good, you just need 10.
Sweet. Oh, I can also make glass. I'm making glass.
Oh God, was that that was the exit? I think I just fucking failed.
Volatile powder.
Yeah, I was telling you
crafting explosives.
I said that way back when.
Empty bottle, perfect for storing liquid. Right, I don't need freaking water in this. Never mind. This could be used for making stim packs.
Bring me 10 gold bars. All right.
Is
Ghost.
Ghost. Here, John.
Pokemon.
Oh. Just looking at shit. What? Pokemon.
Where is it? Take these 10, so after you do the copper, you can give him the 10 that, and you'll get the dash and the jump and the double jump.
Shit. You had tungsten, didn't you?
At one point I did, yeah.
Come on. Because I stupidly made glass, we can upgrade the furnace.
Yeah, 5 glass, 6 tungsten, 10 coal. But, yeah, because we can still pick it up after it's upgraded, so. Now it's an industrial furnace.
Tar ball? I found tar. Right. Is there dinosaurs down here?
We can make paper in a furnace! How do you make paper in a furnace? Anyway, fired clay.
Grab your damn silver bars.
Yep. Alright, there's that. And then, I'm just gonna throw these in the actual chest where they kind of go. There's that. I know those can stack. There's your. Oh, wait, my silver, right.
You need the silver and copper so you can bring it.
Oh, I have your venom sample.
Now I'm just gonna check and see what we can make with all this stuff.
I'm covering tar.
Right, let's see.
Oh, God.
Alright, we can't really make a whole lot. Well, actually, we just need cotton wool for that stuff, but.
Yeah, for the next layer of armor and shit.
I'm gonna die, goddammit.
You need cotton wool for that.
Gotta kill some sheep. There are no sheep. Earth blew
some
up.
Of our stuff has grown.
Yes. Our food supply. Ever larger.
I mean, if we had dirt, can't we just have that in our home? But the only problem is there won't be rain. This planet rains a lot.
True.
Welcome.
Speak to Elliot at the outpost. Who the fuck's Elliot?
The dude. Who are you looking for?
The dude for. Who am I talking to for
the
this?
The dude up
train?
At the second thing. That scientist in the tech lab.
The science guy?
Yeah.
Alright.
I have food for you. Food. Where did you go?
I'm down here.
I have food for you. What is that?
What's a bum jam? But yeah, I need leather, cotton wool, that, and just cotton wool and tungsten. All right.
Shit.
Going on my road trip.
A guy who does not work well with keyboard and mouse.
Around the world.
What the fuck do you have on your head?
Ow!
Is that your armor, or did you just...
Yeah, that's my armor.
I forgot, like, the human armor, isn't that like... Like,
Saiyan armor?
Well, that, in a sense, like, soldier XCOM-ish armor.
Yeah. Excuse me. World tour right now. Hello, frog people.
Let's see. All out of plant fibers.
That frog's almost dead.
Damn it! You can't be hit once, they have it timed so well!
That was a little annoying. I kept getting stuck. I just got the achievement, villain. Incapacitate an innocent bystander, you monster.
Kill the frog?
Yep.
Oh, fuck, I need 3,000 for the brass teleporter. What, oh, and a teleporter port.
Around the world again.
He's always dying. Do something productive.
I was.
15 diamonds for a teleporter core? What is this shit? That. Sorry. Having a moment. Yes, I'm ready.
I'm still alive, baby, and playing music. That's all that matters.
Wait, is he still down there?
Oh my god, someone's dying there. Right.
Full jumping is so much better than dashing.
You suck. You can't kill me. Dead. Oh. Got my double jump. My dodging skills are too OP.
I can't wait for Jon to fuck up when he's trying to, like, parkour like we were doing on the platforms and accidentally double tap A or D and fucking slide off like I was.
Right.
The fucking dash is obnoxious to have.
Oops. Double jump works nice. Alright, I'm going back.
I'm still going. No health. Almost there. Your marker went onto the other side. I'm more afraid about fall damage than any monsters right now. These monsters are dancing for my dancing. Almost there, I think. I just have to make it up and down this hill, I think. Hopefully. Excuse me, sir. You mind? Hi, random guy with tents. Do I have my music?
Like, fuck off.
Still playing the same song. Uh oh. This is a. No! My journey'd end. Fucking fish got me.
Maybe we could take on Dreadwing the Penguin now.
We haven't even gotten anything new!
Say, not much has changed.
Like, I can't, like. Range-wise, we're not, like, only thing different is I have a bazooka, and even then, that's not like a crazy new amount of damage.
Yeah. I gotta find plants and stuff. No more messing around.
And Brandon needs to get on to doing stuff.
I was doing stuff and you left me with a guitar. Johnny guitar! Let's see. What do I have on me? I have absolutely nothing, so I gotta go mining. Going here. I need food as well. I'm going for a hunting trip.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4 raw steaks.
Nice.
Raw.
I cook them because I'm at home.
Smacked.
Oh, you're home. That's what I wanted to hear. Hello. Like, you destroyed my crops, you shit!
Now they're all gone.
I wonder if...
Fucking played Stardew Valley a shit ton. Now this is what the fuck I'm doing!
Starting to smell rotten. Can we get a refrigerator? Is that a thing?
Yeah, there is. It's just...
Okay.
We haven't learned it, because we're so fucking early on. Jesus Christ, everything-
If it's starting to smell rotten, is it still safe to eat?
I would say maybe. It's if it's probably close to rotten, I don't know.
Oh, I can't eat if I'm full. Do you want some nearly rotten poultry and meat?
Sure, fantastic.
Feed it to him.
I have no bandages to heal.
Demonic. What the hell are you wearing?
This is my upgraded helmet from the thing. Ow. I had enough to make one thing, and it was the helmet. Alright, starting to smell rotten. Still good enough. Tasty.
Smells rotten.
Mm. Now to cook a bunch of food. I got 7 roasted carrots being made. 4 cooked steaks. A baked potato.
Damn, the baked potato though, that thing fucking fills. Party.
John, you wouldn't happen to have any of my fiber, would you?
I think that's the thing I died with. Let's see. Craftables, fiber. No, that's plant matter.
Plants.
Fucking fiber.
Or any.
I got 16.
Which lacks me feet.
Oh, I gotta do something stupid.
I love being on vacation.
Hey.
Yeah, I've been on vacation Piggy. For 3 years. Fucking hate it.
I'm about to take you a farm.
God, I fucking hate it.
Real nice. Damn, it's almost over though. I gotta get my car worked on tomorrow, so it's no fun.
No, I've had fun at the DMV already.
Oh, you went there?
Yep, to get the ID.
How'd that go?
Oh, it was annoying because I had to look for like 6 things that they wanted for showing that it's me because I'm over the age of 21. So it was annoying. Thank God, we passed by luckily because we had a utility bill in my name. So, and you know, being 3 years out of school and trying to use a report card and a diploma and everything, the lady was like, "Should we even do this?" And thank God we had the nice lady that was sitting by. She said, "Just do it. It's 1 point." So nearly was going to be a big fucking problem.
That's good. At least you got it done.
Yeah, I've already thrown applications everywhere. Just waiting until something happens. Everywhere I can.
Got chest. I want to feel your chest. Give me your chest.
Everything. Why can't there be a special right click for the watering can?
I have to get the upgrade one. It's like Stardew Valley. You can make your own helmets. It's like Fallout. Dude, don't make that smacking noise like you're. What are you doing? Smack my butt? Smokes. Sounds weird.
If you guys want to teleport to me, you can get some quests. I found some avians. If we just went further right instead of mining on the desert, there's an entire tribe.
Fucking John putting hay in his ship.
Hey.
Shut up.
Hey.
Oh my god, they got a huge market. I'm not sure if we can actually use anything here, but...
I don't feel like I fit in.
Oh, egg.
How many people... How many people had a quest? Like 2 or 3?
There's one. Yes, I'm training.
Silver Greaves.
John, how many quests did you get?
Oh, just 2.
Sure, make it sure I didn't miss any.
Why?
Oh, 3.
Hello.
4. Hello. You 2 gold ore, could you lend me a hand? Well, I don't have it, but... Again, I'd love to... help you out there.
He seems to be nice enough. There's no tomb. Green dude. Alright, gotta go find this green dude. Found him. Please take that to me. Okay. Oh, cool. Thanks. Thanks, Ronald.
Hey.
Is that the same person?
It's just this plot. What? Wait, what the fuck? Why do I have to go to her to have to. Yeah!
Wait, it was the same person, damn it. It's like World of Warcraft now.
Now you just need to drop off that decorative bird mask off the tin.
Yeah!
There, we'll find this person.
Hello. We're trying to impress my friend. I already have something in mind. I need your help. We need to drop this decorative bird mask. So pretty much we're just going and giving these people...
He gave me a war bag. What did I get? Kind of crap out. and throwing daggers.
Got a silver pickaxe. Yeah.
3 carrot seeds.
Perfect.
Of course.
Good for you, of the grounded, documented by avians who rejected their culture.
See, this is what you can have. You got your little settlement. And... there's a graveyard.
Where am I sitting? What the fuck? No.
Yeah. Reading some books. Taking their books.
Star map claims to leave.
I'm not sleeping with this other dude in this house.
Oh, star map. This...
I'm not upstairs in the house sleeping in their bed.
If you start breaking everything, they'll get mad.
Probably.
We'll be run out of town real quick fast.
I realize I'm being followed by someone with a gun.
Watching you.
Oh my god, I need it.
Can you take
360?
Stuff from them?
I don't know. John took their books.
I just took something from them. Good. I guess they don't care. Take everything. Go ahead. Take everything. I learned how to make a candy apple. Hell to the yes. Look at that candy apple. Ooh, a book. How do you read books in this?
John can tell you.
Oh, I got it. All right, man. Ooh,
God, I want that sword.
You ever seen one?
Are any of you selling that sword?
People selling stuff over here.
This person's selling a fucking sniper rifle.
Damn, son.
Damn.
The 6.7 damage, 1.7 rate of fire.
That sounds horrible.
And it has an explosive shot as a right click.
Oh, I got a dagger. And yeah, there's a skull spray of the sniper.
Oh, it does not request. What the hell? I like
a paper plane!
That's what I saw.
Don't be mad.
Damn it.
It's the same quest, but a different person. Just run back and forth. Is this World of Warcraft again? I don't want to play that. Oh, they're firing up things, so like, fuck you.
Go, my friend! 427 pixels well spent.
Stuff on my butthole.
The fuck is he
I got torches.
Telekay Fusion Pike. I could've bought that! Spent all my shit on stupid shit!
I feel like making a wish.
Guardian's Nest. A solid stone bed topped with a nest of hay. Wonderful!
I'm buying that. Why not?
What, the nest?
No, I'm buying something else.
Something that's worth- Oh, my paper airplane!
It's a one hand, Jod. Where are you? You're over here. Yeah! Yeah! Ucha! It's an axe. It's a one-handed axe, John.
One coming down. Oh, there it is.
John, it's a one-handed axe. I just have to charge swing. That's
right.
All.
Yeah, I didn't expect axes to be one-handed, but I guess they are. Yeah, I look like a fucking fireman.
Now someone just had a really good fucking pistol.
Right.
I'd be a bit happier. Not a shitty one-hand.
We should not wear a construction hat.
Novelty banana. It's a throwable item.
How much does it cost?
300 credits. 383.
I have 23 left. I had like 1,200 coming in here.
If only the novelty banana.
Alright, I reached the end of the town. It goes into something really weird. It's like a trap over here. I went, oh my god, there's spikes and everything.
Oh, right.
I don't know if I can get out if I don't have any building materials. Be careful. There's all the bones and everything over here.
Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, this explains why Brandon's saying bones.
Found it yet?
Oh, no, you're not there. Okay. All right, I went past the graveyard. I didn't know that was there.
Oh, no. I kept on going. I'm past the town already. There's a whole bunch of traps. This whole entire area is weird. I'm digging out with the bones. See if there's a chest down bottom.
Oh, another quest.
Yeah.
Yep, that's what you're talking about. Except...
Actually, I don't know if I want to be digging in that.
Rip him. Take this back to whoever. Secret note.
Fuck it, I'm not even gonna bother.
Alright, who does what does he need? Shit.
Blown biomes.
Oh.
Oh god, there's a skill.
Well, if I had 4 copper ore, I'd give it to you, sir. But I don't. You know what? Fuck sir, mining, let's just go fucking questing.
You up with bow. I'm so MLG, dude, I'm kiting you.
This is gonna be bad.
I play well, I used to be a paladin. Bitch! What the hell? Is that a Yeti?
Where are you?
I kept on going.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know.
It's like the idea that I hear him saying there's all this shit. Is that a Yeti?
It looks like a fucking Yeti. What is that? Oh, wait. It's like a
come
bamboo.
And trade. That why are you following me? Oh, he really wants me to trade. Find a wire flare.
I'm on my back.
You have a delightful accent.
This guy won't stop following me.
I have a lot of people following me. Like, guards and shit.
He's following me into the... Uh-oh. Come in, trade. Dude, there's a spike trap, and...
Did you fall in that spike trap?
No, but I fell in it, but I landed on the freaking platform, and now there's the fucking birdman down here who...
Uh-oh. Yeah. The Yeti's looking at me. It's giving me a weird face. Please?
Oh, God!
Oh god! Oh god! Run away! That scared me! Holy shit!
Oh, apparently he doesn't get hurt by the frickin' spikes.
I tell you now, I have...
He fucking teleports!
What the fuck? That dude just shot a sniper at somebody.
He found teleports? Please help
me, I'm scared. There was a bird in the place, they just shot the shit out of it.
Oh, is that what you're talking...
Yeah.
There was a lady just following me with a fucking gun, like, why is she keep following me?
What the hell? Wait, this person has a quest.
Yeah, so there's a...
We need a handling basket. I'm not even gonna bother.
Why do you follow me? Are you my friend?
Hello? Sir?
What the hell is that?
Did I make a friend somehow?
Did you find someone?
Hello?
He's a merchant!
Do you guys see this lady following me with the gun?
He's got
yeah!
Leave me
that's
alone!
That's why there's a merchant down there!
Wow.
What am I supposed to buy from this guy?
This dude's got a novelty helmet? Banana, too! He's also just got a banana!
Novelty banana?
I'm also gonna tell you now, my combo of weapons is awful.
Did I complete my quest? Like, what?
That a bad guy?
I got a sniper rifle.
John, do you see this? This is my weaponry. Right now.
A grenade launcher and,
and an axe.
I think she's your friend, dude.
She won't leave me alone. I think
she's your waifu.
At least the merchant stopped following me.
After that pit.
God damn it! She hit. She's dying in the pit. Oh my god.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, I missed.
That doesn't do anything because it's water.
I'm so bad.
I get it.
Yeah. Everyone has double jump now.
Right?
What the fuck? Jesus! She's just going off! Now she's got a sword!
Do you have a companion?
I regret this.
Look on my back. I got
fuck.
A skeleton.
How am I supposed to see if I have a companion? Is there like a thing? Cause I don't have anything in pet stats. There's nothing there, so it's not like she's a pet.
I mean, it's just a glitch then.
She's like, I want you to
see
be-
if I talk to her. She's following you like pretty damn good too. I can't talk to her.
She won't go away. Is this part of a quest that I don't know about?
That's what I was thinking when I had a merchant follow me, just repetitively asking, buy my wares.
Come to my
or
shop.
Demanding, not even grasping.
Yeah, money, buy my wares.
What's he trying to
oh,
fight?
Oh, wait. No. Miss, can I talk to you? No.
John, stop. Why don't you ever stay with us? We do better in numbers.
You. I'm pretty sure he's... Oh, wait.
No, he's in to right. Our right.
I thought you were, John. Who are you?
Questioning. What this
oh
green
god,
stuff is.
What's down there? Okay.
Round.
Oh, she just teleported.
There's nothing.
Yeah,
she
she's
behind you?
Yep.
Okay, she has to be hooked to you.
Dry sand. Ew! Dry sand turns green?
I think that's the good sign now. I want one.
Somebody's getting hungry. Oh.
Me.
I got food.
Hold on. I might have food on me. I gotta go. I got red apple. Tasty.
But John, you can't stray too far. You have Grenade and Axeman on your team.
Just what I needed. Sniper. Meanwhile, I'm Paper Airplane Boy.
Wait a minute, is this a grenade launcher or a mine launcher? It says it shoots grenades, but it looks like it's shooting fucking mines.
Paper Airplane.
Nah, I think a novelty banana would be better.
Alright. Yeah, here I am fucking spending $400 on a paper airplane, and your guys are like, maybe we'll actually buy something useful.
I found mine. I got it for free, so I'm good.
You found his. I bought my ship because why not? I needed a change.
Alright. I want to save it for like a motorbike or something.
Is this now is like playing this game or something? At least dying is going to be, or not dying it.
Okay.
The noise is underneath.
Alright, can we just quickly read off? Hold on. Before we continue, can we just read off what quests we have? So I can tell if I have something different, why this lady's following
the
me.
Lost Teddy Bear.
Lost Teddy Bear, Dreadwing the Penguin, rounding up the components, challenging Calamity Sita, help.
Yep. Nope.
I have something called Help Umak Deliver
Umak
a Gift.
Deliver a Gift.
Moloch's the Gift Giver, and Hux the Exciting Guard.
Hux the Exciting Guard.
Yeah, that's all I have.
I got all the Gift Giver, too.
Yeah, so I don't. Like, who is she? And who is this man?
Sir,
is this bad? What is with his face?
I'm gonna bust
that's
him.
That's those goggles. Ugh. Ew, he's got a heart!
He's a prisoner.
Codex.
This is a base. Careful. Sir? I wonder what Big Ape looks like in prison. What? You're racist.
The person's following me now, the bird.
Did you talk to her?
No.
New bookmark.
God damn it.
Ah, health packs.
Oh, I got a flag and I could teleport to it if I place it down anywhere.
Why is there alarms going off?
Because I opened up a cell.
Molotovs! Yes! I got a dagger for you.
Oh, hi. Can we speak?
Oh, right, there's that other sword. You.
It looks like someone lost their home, too.
Ow.
Oh, is that mine?
Then again, I think you got an. Yeah, whatever the hell I have is not gonna be anything near that, so.
I found a banana.
The gape isn't even that big. More Molotovs. Unstoppable.
Okay, alarms.
Alarm.
You guys go downstairs?
Yeah, I went down, but nothing's going on down there.
Huh. Is your kind of a Colossus dictator, too?
Well, do they?
There's some BDSM going on down there.
Hot!
Getting your heads up.
Chakram.
Ow.
Brendan, go rest in one of the tents. You're hurt.
I don't want a day. I'll go find one. Keep running to the barbed wire. I'm a big ape. It's not even... Seeing you big.
This is the weirdest fucking animation.
I found a sassy beret.
It was sassy.
Yeah! I'm feeling sassy.
God damn it.
John, you're hungry.
Oh, shit.
I got food.
It's food, man, to the rescue.
John, do you want the sassy bread here? Wear that sassy bread. You can put it in your novelty like thing so it doesn't take up the armor on your helmet.
It's blue!
You're sassy now.
Oh, yeah.
It is Jeff. My guys, my skeleton on my back, it is Jeff. That's his name, okay? Should we all know that? Good.
You know, these alarms won't be going off if somebody didn't free a fucking prisoner.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? News to me.
More Molotovs.
He was just a friendly prisoner, I let him out. I don't know what you're talking about.
Target subdued. It was a bird.
Like, I don't know what April looked like in chains.
Oh.
Seemed racist. Banana. Friendly. I just have to grow a beard on fit in.
Yeah, oh, codex. Got all the codex. How long does this base go on for?
I don't know. We've just been running.
Tech card in there. Iron hunting spear, sure.
Hey, there's an Apex Codex thing in here.
Do I have it? I don't know why I'm collecting that shit.
There you go.
Ow, God! Ah, more Molotov. Pixels.
Oh, Jesus!
That's, I want that radio. Radio.
Like, hey, there's a prisoner up here with a quest. Who the fuck are you? Get out of here!
I don't think they like me.
Ah, damn it! How did you get to the prison? This thing's locked.
Did you?
What sign?
No, there's a prisoner
here. I just
dug
her through it. What are you talking about? I just dug her through it. I was shitting around. They don't like. Why is there a bed out here?
Yeah, I don't know. I was attacked by a skeleton.
What's he got?
Guards as good as stand out. Can you help me look for this? To begin, I'd like you to deliver this note to Nakia. There's somebody in this fucking base named Nakia. How the fuck? Don't.
Hey, Maria.
There's a quest. So what? You want me to just run all the way around and look for this motherfucker? He's in here. He's sleeping. All right, I'll take it back to the prisoner.
Wait, where?
He's like all the way to the left by the tent.
Gonna mark.
Alright, we'll need 4 iron ore. Can you handle that? I don't have 4 iron ore on me right now.
Nor do I.
Wanna tell me why
that's... Is there a bed over there?
I don't know!
Oh, what the fuck?
See, this grenade launcher shoots mines!
This thing is not useful at all. This is the worst fucking thing ever. Jesus Christ! Uh-oh. Yeah, you guys have guns, I'm just throwing fucking chakrams at their faces.
Oh wait,
quest.
There's a person we need here. Oh God, it's someone we're supposed to fight. Nope, we're dead. She fucking penetrated through you and killed me. All right, well, to Brandon.
Oh God.
Oh what? He wasn't with us.
No,
I am running. Hurry up and get back.
Oh God. Yeah, she one-shotted me, and she's not taking any damage. Yep. I had like 4 things that I needed, so she needs to die.
I don't know if we can kill her.
Her health is getting low. It's taking a little bit of windowing down. Get your stuff. I gotta go get mine. John, I may have grabbed your stuff. I'm sorry, but it was mixed in with mine.
It's whatever. It's like
Warcraft
materials
down here. There's stuff down there.
Yeah, creature. There are... Can we try to fight her first before we care about anything else?
I think that's more important. Where is she?
Right there in front of you!
Oh, ow! Bitch!
I'm hacking at her shit.
I need health. I need health equipment. I don't have anything.
Trying to send her down to you so you can do that shit. Damn it!
Watch out, Brandon! No!
Yeah, I'm dodging. Did you die?
No, I'm just saying, watch out!
Oh, shit.
I'm cheesing. No! She sees me! No.
Be careful. Get my shit cracked, motherfucker! Where's my sword? I'm gonna wreck her face.
She! Freaking blade. Are you kidding me?
Oh God.
Shit.
back here. Now.
I know. Are you?
I don't want to. I want to go away. I don't. Fuck. Jump.
Just
don't care.
For it.
Jump.
Okay.
Just jump.
Jump. Run. Run. Run.
How? I got out of my spot for literally 2 seconds. Oh god, she's with me. No, no, please, no, no.
Come on, mate. I'm way far back. Healing.
No. Help. I got out of my spot for like 2 seconds, and she shot me through you
dead.
Guys.
Did she drop anything cool?
30 pixels and 3 runes platforms. I'm pretty sure that just came from destroying the world.
I don't even know if those even hurt.
There is a banana down there.
That's probably, when you're, probably yours.
No, I never had a banana.
Hold on. I want to hit the stuff up here, but I can't.
Oh, God!
I hate those things. Those things are the worst. Anyway, let's get that venom. I'm going to grab stuff from up here.
Can we break these?
Yes, I'm that's trying. What I was trying to do, but I dashed over.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
I got 45 lives. We all are fucking inventories mixed.
I got most of my stuff.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no!
John, get out of there! Shit. God.
I wanted to do it because why not, but this is supposed to happen. Nasty beret!
Does anybody have any fiber or health items? I lost all of mine.
Hold on. I think I got some. Yeah, I got one for sure.
I have a paper airplane.
What the fuck? So, yes, I think so. That was one for him.
I don't
think that was the person we were supposed to bully that one of the first quests we got.
Yeah.
The first three, too.
Yeah, this one. There was other stuff. I was seeing, like, yellow arrows, and it turned out to just be the ores we needed. I'm like, why am I seeing...
There's bones in that fiber, John. Have you not been chewing your food?
Get that ore. We need it. Well, want all of us to do it for that quest.
What ore?
Copper and shit.
Oh.
This is part of a quest.
What's that here?
Right. It's like, fuck mining. Quest, man. I mean, some of the quests make us mine, but that's okay.
Going down.
Really, you're just gonna go deep down there?
There's a torch down here. You guys been down here
before?
No.
I mean, have we? There's another one.
We didn't really place a whole lot of torches, though.
Meat?
No, you guys
think
died
one
down
of us
here.
Died, yeah.
My food, man. Remember, I was in that hole. So... That
Wait,
little
are we on that desert planet still?
Yeah, that's where we went down, but we didn't put a hole
down.
Oh,
yeah, this is where... Yeah, this is where we got those, ships and scriptures. Yep.
Okay, well, let's get out of here because we already had one experience down here.
That's true.
Oh, fuck!
Down here.
Oh, no, I lost my knitting needles. I'm sorry, Avion soldier. Yeah, this does not look... Yep, yeah, this looks right. Yeah, this is the village. Yeah, here you go. Did you manage to defeat her? I'm so glad you're here. Give me that reward bag, bitch. Yeah, just head off to the right and you'll eventually be at the village again.
Alright. Ah, here we go. Gotta get out of here. We went down kinda deep down. I can't teleport out. There we go.
Ow.